Well, you may take it in English. Not that it matters at this stage, perhaps. Well, seems to be working. The stream that is. Switch to this one. So let's load up. Yesterday's fallout didn't go well, so we are back to square one. So we will be back at Red Rocket, waking up with some illness and stuff, and I should just go into town and fix that. Thing was that I died on some lousy crickets yesterday on my way back. That was annoying, because I managed to sneak past them on the way into town without knowing it, so to say, and then I kind of just jogged straight into them. So, lesson learned, hopefully. We'll load off some stuff. Like a bunch of army helmet, for example. That was about it. A bunch of grenades. I think I loaded off since I have quite a few. I usually find more as well. These we can drop. Four probably. I also carry quite a lot of mines that I seldom use. Plasma grenades, but try to use pulse grenades I might need in Nuka bottling plant, although I don't plan to go there right now, but we'll see. Oh yeah, we are back here again. Build a Nuka mixer station, just so we have somewhere to put food items for the moment. Well, yeah, you can put food items wherever you want, but I tend to do it this way. Station here, but we'll add that when we get into town. Order some concrete that will fix quite a few problems here. Water, for example. Yeah, I'm live. Sorry. Yes. Sure, I'm live. But we are back to square one, since I died twice yesterday. So that was a bummer. We'll see if I have learned anything from that. I'm not 100% sure. Yeah, that will do. So, Preston, hi ho. Stop loitering. Oh, Alien 4 is on TV. Later. Sorry for the distraction. I'm getting input from other directions. Look, we even have a mailbox. That's nice. Kind of like this area, actually. Never built on it before, so got to start sometime. So let's kill off these crickets and bloodworms and whatnots. So we have cleared them out for our trips, because we will be doing quite a few trips. And no, I will not go into the new cola bottling plant at this moment. I will go and heal, or get healed, so to say, get fresh, load up on some stuff, fetch a star core, and then walk back here. But in order to do that, we should start off by killing off a couple of bloodworms and whatnot. Being on top of a bus might be a good thing, don't you think? But of course I cannot see them from here, and they will not activate. You can see the crickets. Noisy cricket. They are kind of hard to hit, I suppose. Well, that was a hit at least. Another hit. There is a legendary one along there as well, somewhere. Oh, I seem to have injured you. I seem to have missed you as well. There we go. Well, that's three. Precisely, noisy cricket from Men in Black, exactly. Still looking for Cappies and Stargore. Yeah, it's essentially the same title. I didn't bother changing that one. So we have those lousy bloodworms as well. We'll pop up soon. Didn't I change weapon? No, sorry. Now I changed weapon. Wait, wait. Stop it. Here we go. Oh yeah, this is Kitty Kingdom, is it? That's why we have all the problems with the... Oh no, finally I actually hit them. I mean, that has been a problem as well. That they... Although it seems like I hit them and should hit them, they still don't hit them. That's... Yeah. What was that noise? Oh yeah, okay, it's the cars that go around in indoors. No point in these efforts, Gavin. Yeah, still haven't seen the legendary. Might not have spawned, of course, that might be one of the issues. But I'm afraid there might be a legendary cave cricket up here somewhere. Or not. might have decided that since I died twice, I rubber banded it. Can't blame them really. On the other hand, I don't want to die on the way back, so if they are around here, I want to know it now. There at least. Yeah, one way to find them is to stop sneaking perhaps, but well, sneaking is my only advantage. Sure as hell aren't hiding there anymore. If they ever were. So, bloodworms and crickets taken care of, hopefully. We will see. Still plenty of opportunity to die. To the more hunter-oriented look. When we are not slaying humans. So now then, where did I find the star core? Inside the arcade. Yes, inside the arcade. Well, I won't be playing through the arcade games today. Try them at least. I will redeem some tickets, I can do that, sure. Blocks of blah blah blah, what layout? What are you talking about now, Dement?
Helping free synths and all that. They don't sound too bad.
Got plenty to play around here. Have at it. Do you mean blocks as in different regions, so to say? I mean the third XCOM game. Oh well, yeah. Apocalypse. No, 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 not that one. So, Alien is on after SWAT on Swedish television. Well, not Swedish television, but... that might be a suitable break in the action. desk can could be useful, of course, but never mind, I have stuff back home. Let's get healed, or whatever you should call it. Since I had that little illness, we need to get rid of.
Need some stims? Or I can patch you up myself.
Yeah.
I need.
See what's wrong with me, doctor.
Okay.
What's troubling you exactly?
Got roughed up.
Huh. You look fine, but. Oh, wait. Yep, that's gonna.
Aha, okay.
Let's
okay.
get started.
Now I understand.
And that's that. Anything else bothering you?
No other complaints.
Well, essentially, they made a turn-based game out of Fallout 4. It's called Fallout the Board Game, isn't it? And although that is, to be fair, that's not only Fallout 4, it's Fallout in general.
Sure, I'm here.
If I remember it correctly, I haven't played it yet, so.
The raiders are gone. They're really gone.
Uh-huh.
Oh, yeah.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Yada. Let me buy some concrete of you. Shipment of concrete. Can sell you some steam packs. Sorry, wrong way. I had like 60 steam packs on me. And although I need steam packs, I won't need 60 of them. That would kill me anyhow, so to say. Okay, one more now. There we go. Yeah, so sure, I could have bought a lot of other shipments. We need a little bit of circuitry in these kinds of things for getting a recruitment beacon up. I think I had what I needed already for the generator. No, a couple of gears probably. One gear more for a generator, small generator. That is enough for the recruitment beacon. But we should see, we have some stuff lying around up at Fistop Grill. So if I can just survive this time, we should haul it back to Red Rocket. We might as well pick up this desk hand that was lying around here now. Of course, that's like two gears or something, isn't it? Is this still a token dispenser? Yeah. Where was that? As I said, there are these kind of medallion dispensers that I have missed. I think there is one inside of Starport. Or whatever it's called, Galaxy World, whatever. I never remember the names of these places, especially not that one. I mix. Oh, wait, where am I going? I'm going here. I might as well go in this way, because I think I had something in the weapon workbench. Here we have like a Nuka-Cola quartz. Yes, please. Sure. Nuka-Cola quartz, they are an essential part in one of the recipes that is quite useful, or well, powerful at least, if I remember it correctly. Speaking of recipes, we'll try to find those as well. I still have one to fetch from the power plant, for example. As I said, I will do that offline somewhere in time. I think I had stuff in the weapon workbench, didn't I? Yes, we did. Take all.
You sure that's worth taking with us?
Yes. Pretty sure. Oh, is this a place where typically have... No, it's like fertilizer we have in here. Or... No, not that either. Nope. But a couple of duffel bags with money in them, if I remember it correctly. Well, once upon a time. 4 fusion cores, damn it. We might need those if Preston is about to run around in power armor. Yeah, I haven't played, I mean, the new addition, the Finch Farm is under attack now, I can't help them. XCOM 2, if we label it like that, the latest remake, so to say. That one, and the first one as well, they were really good, actually. I haven't played number 2 so much, though. I played it quite a lot initially, and then I kind of got tired of it. But they say that the new add-on to it, which is kind of more like a completely new game, or well, not a new game, but yeah, it's a big add-on, if we put it that way. They say that it's really good. But yeah, it's a good game, I like it, but somehow I grew tired of it. Still put in quite a few hours, so wait a minute, we should, if I take all this I will be over encumbered, won't I? Carrying too much, yes. First on. Hey.
Hey.
What do you need?
Come here.
Over here.
Consider it done.
Oh, well. Yes, we got all the time. Just watch my legs crumble.
This is what I've got.
Oh damn it, was I that over encumbered? What the? What the fuck? Well, we can sort by, oh sorry, sort by weight. Oh, blowtorch. Preston Garvey cannot carry anymore. Well, damn it. I can, of course, I have grilled radstag and all sorts of things I could utilize. But
trust me. And I don't say that lightly.
I do, actually.
Hey!
Point it out.
This probably means that he cannot take that many weapons either.
Hey.
Go ahead.
Well, now you should be able to take a bit more stuff, shouldn't you? At least get my weight down a little bit. There we go. That's my
Heads
weight
up.
Sorted.
Grab anything useful.
Got it.
Did you grab?
Check it out.
Okay.
Yeah. You did.
Whatever
but
you need, you've got it.
Still plenty of stuff left here, I think. Or yeah, quite a few stuff. It took a couple of weapons if I remember correctly, so let's go, Preston. Speaking of, no, that was a globe. So, Dement, Alien 4, is that the one by Jean-Jacques Genet, or what's his name? No, Jean-Pierre Genet is his name. I think it is. I don't remember. I haven't seen that one more than once, I think. So it might be a bit interesting, actually. By the way, can you. Hey, Preston.
Heads up.
If I tell you to inspect that one. No, not beer. No, not beer bottle. Damn it.
See if there's anything there.
Oh yeah, I actually took the fusion course. Well, good then. Yeah, that's the Alien 4, so to say. That's I never remember which one is which on the labels. Yeah. Yeah, I think I kind of like it, but I have still not seen enough of it, so to say, to remember. Now then, let's pay attention. He says, running around like crazy. Oh no, bouncy cars. This is what got me last time. So fucking quick, get up there then. Car physics gone wild. Suggest that yes, we might have new crickets up here. Yes, we do. Indeed, we do. Oop, legendary operator. No. I wasn't looking for. No, I'm not looking for legendary operators.
Something's
Oh,
out
damn
there.
it. There is also a cave cricket hunter somewhere. Preston, you're in the way. There he is. Well, there was another one behind him. Already dead. Yes, already dead. Where are the operators? They are on this island. Yes, they are. Well, we cannot carry that much anyhow, so let's crack on. We can't even carry the cricket meat. Oh, please, no new bloodworms, please, please. Pretty please, sugar on top. Or, was that Mr. Wolf? Yeah, it was. Pretty please with sugar on top. You mean these kind of squares and stuff? Yeah, I know what you mean. Now that I know what you were talking about, I understand. So now then, a bit of plain sailing, or? Winter Olympics has started, kind of. Yeah, it all started already at Wednesday, essentially, but now it's kind of in full swing, so. I won't stream for long today because I have. I have washing time tomorrow, 7 o'clock in the morning. And then it's one of our first medal opportunities already at 8 o'clock, or around 8 o'clock tomorrow. So, rise and shine. A radstorm, how convenient. Just what we wanted. should see in your text actually disappeared. I need to change the window a little bit. There we are. No, it's not labeled for precisely. I know that they are not. None of them are labeled. Numbered, are they? They are like different titles on them instead. The first one is Alien, the second one is Aliens, or something like that, and then, yeah. Yeah, the Alien versus Predator, I count that more as a Predator movie than anything else, or, yeah. And that one actually came after the game. That is more a movie after a computer game than anything else, essentially. Now let us see junk. We had circuitry, good. We have copper, good. I think we have what we need actually. For many things. Gears, good. Screws, shipment of concrete. Spring, steel, teddy bear, tin can top down, we can do wonder glue. There we are. I don't remember. Did I pick up anything else strange? No, not that strange, perhaps. I picked up some meat on the way. It's pressed on that scaring strange stuff. Hey, hey!
Yo!
Psst. Just point me to it.
Yeah, well, don't go running around.
You want to swap supplies? No problem.
Yeah, I actually do want to swap supplies. I can start by nabbing those fusion cores. Adjustable wrench. There we are. Apparel. No, not other than the power armor. Oh, older reliable. Problem solver. Yeah, I keep that one. You can keep those. For a while, at least. Preston, my man. You should see. No, I think I left. No, not the souvenir magnet badge. Yeah, I know, they're not important. Moon made of wood. Which one is it when they are kind of in a prison or something? Is that the resurrection one? On a kind of prison island, or not prison island, prison planet or something like that. Is that the Genet one? I think it might be, but I'm not sure. Shots fired. Again. Should dump a couple of weapons here. Why do I scroll the wrong way all the time? Stop doing that. Shoo, what did we have here? We had Nimble Plasma Sniper Rifle, we had Old Reliable, we had Problem Solver. Yeah, that should have been it. Or perhaps not, because I'm a bit overweight, more overweight than I was earlier. Oh, four fusion cores. Now that I remember it, that explains that overweight. Yep. So now we are here and alive. And the fight is going on up there. So, I might as well. Yeah, someone with a minigun. Yay. Mark. What mark? Can't see what it says. 7. Good. Nice. Mark 7. Up with you there. There you go, but what should I build? I should build a generator. Generator, small one, somewhere. They are usually attacked, so yeah, well, whatever. Don't want to have it indoors. Yeah, it put out fumes after all, so. That looks good. And then a oh ceramics, god damn it. Well, that we might actually be able to find here. Cracked glass ball, well, close enough. I will come and deal with you later. Ceramics shouldn't be. Might actually have it somewhere. Or no. God damn it. It was a new Coca-Cola bottle. Are you still fighting up there, or has any of you won yet? Dirty water, adjustable wrench, makeshift battery. Oh, ceramics. There we go. There we go. Water, water, water. Certainly need it even more when people start arriving. Build 17 of these. Well, we have our little farm over here, so we might build one here. Yeah, why am I sneaking? Well, because enemies are around. There we go. I'll put one around here as well. Okay, well. Quite okay recently. There we go. And crafting, crafting, crafting. Food, food, food. What kind of food do we want? Oh, look, people. Cooking stove. Nah, not yet. It was more this kind of place, I think. I thought I was on fire first, but no. Where did you go? You were here recently. Oh. Well, you went to sleep immediately. What do you know? I never thought about that. I might want that bed. Snub-nosed 44. Will that do any damage? Yeah, perhaps. Perhaps not enough. Might as well have that one. Nimble plasma rifle. Sure, why not? And an army helmet. That's about it for the moment. That's what I have to give you.
Just wanted to trade a few things.
Sure thing.
No, yeah, stop sneaking. Well, it's hard to change it when you already are in construction mode. Nimble plasma rifle, and we should have some cartridges. Take three then. And an army helmet. Oh, army helmet. Army helmet, army helmet. Haven't I picked up? No, I did that when I, on one of those runs when I died. So yeah, I can have some sunglasses though. Sunglasses, army helmet. What are you wearing? Are you wearing green combat shirt and jeans, kind of? Because that's rather good, and we can slap some leather armor and stuff on top of you. Yeah, I think he is. Yes, he is. That's a good outfit for that purpose. Well, yeah, now he went to bed again. Yeah, I should have saved, but he ruined that opportunity, so let's go close. We might find a lot of stuff lying around up here with a little bit of luck. Someone's been fighting. That looks like a super mutant. Yes, indeed it is. No, it's not all of them. Okay, we had one. Yeah, and he was healthy as fuck and seems to be wielding a minigun. Sure is. Well, sound disappeared. Okay, battery's out, perhaps. Just 1 minute. So, now then, can you still hear me, by the way? Where do I see that? There we see that, yeah, you should still be able to hear me. Yeah, battery run out in my controller. I usually get a better warning for that. They are not as bad as they sound. Miniguns, not on this level.
Guess they aren't gonna need that anymore.
No, but we should see. No, that won't do anything. Do you have anything else that our raiders can use? Raiders. Our raiders. Our settlers, sorry. So disciples, no, they're not my favorites in that sense. They mostly have raider stuff as well, which is eh. Oh, looky, a minigun. Also kind of useless for my settlers, even though it's kind of imposing, but useless. So, no point in hauling it down there even. Someone is spotting us. Where? Someone is on to us.
You must be Preston Garf. Glad to meet you. We need more people like you these days.
Hey, I appreciate it.
I just wanted you to know that you're appreciated. This is for you. I'm sure you'll put it to good use.
What are you doing here? Go back to work.
I just need to trade gear with you.
Okay.
No, I don't. But what did I pick up? No, mostly ammo. Yeah. Mostly ammo. Go back to work. Oh yeah, this is where all the cats are. Ooh, 50 cal, thank you. So now I can say probably, since he is awake. Before I do that, I'll just take the opportunity and go and die in some other strange way. Now I will plant some food. More food, I guess. Get Preston out of that power armor. Although we might need it in order to carry even more stuff, but nah, we'll leave it here. Resources, food. What do we have here? We have two, three, four, five. Well, let's put another one into the ground. Let's plant some corn as well. Now I'm kind of planning ahead. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's take another one then. Make it nice and even. Yeah, I'm planning that we might actually get quite a few people living here eventually. It's annoying how these kind of float above the ground, but well. Oh yeah, razor grain. I had plenty of razor grain. Oh, we already have razor grain. Or yeah, this is actually razor grain. Okay, well, let's plant even more razor grain here. So let's take that one over here. Let's put things in some kind of order. Oh, even more carrots. Damn it. Well then, carrots it is. Yeah, we'll need more water for this eventually, but that's a later issue. Well, that should do it for the moment. Ah, that other Boston game. Now I know what you mean. Hey, you there. Hey. No. Yeah, you should work food. Come over here. I know it says that you're working with food, but it doesn't seem that you actually are working with the food, so come here and work with the food. Why don't you? Yeah. Get busy. Thing is that we might as well come on. This is perfect for putting a turret on. No, it's not. If that were the case, then we would have put the turret up there.
Damn it.
Well then, give me no choice. I have to build a typical guard post then. Or not guard post, turret. Turret construction. There we go. That should help. Yeah, well, I won't bother with those kinds of pillar tricks and stuff. Not if I don't want to do anything extremely decorative or something like that. No, it was just a matter of putting up a turret, so. Not the end of the world. Let's have a nap. 7 in the morning. 5 hours might do it. Yeah, 1 minute. Just need to check when Alien starts. In half an hour. Yeah. Well, we'll see if I will give it a shot, I think. And yes, I've seen at least most of it. I might have seen all of it earlier, but I don't remember exactly. How hungry are we? Peckish. Peckish, peckish, peckish. cook something there now then. I'm building a crispy cave cricket, yes we are. Two. And we also had some, no, not the gazelles, we'll keep those for a while. It was something else I was thinking about. Roasted ant, that was what I was thinking about. Well, kind of useless. Never mind. Roasted bloodworm, rad resist. Increase. Yeah, yeah. Oh, rad resist. Yeah, sorry. I was thinking about energy resistance. Still, wasn't that. It wasn't exceptional. No weird soups, no. Well then. Let's make an excursion into Bradburton over here. That's a dam. Dam. That's a dam. Should have picked up a bit more ammo, but that ammo is probably back at Fistop Grill, so yeah, good luck with that. I guess this is Bradburton. Doesn't say there. Might have a look-see here. Oop. You scared me a little bit. Oh yeah, okay. One of those places. Yeah, it's a weird thing. Don't ask, don't tell. It's a reference to another computer game. I never remember which one. Dark Souls, I think. Oh, Preston, you shouldn't be running around in the power armor, but okay. Now we are. We should remember to get you out of that one. A church. Well, probably not full of ghouls. I kind of know. The entire place is full of ghouls, if I remember it correctly. Door. Well, you know what? I like having the height advantage. Yeah, now I know why I don't like having him power on. Makes a lot of noise. I also know why I might have had some extra problems yesterday. I had my headphones on backwards. Well, backwards, but yeah, you know. Left earpiece on the right ear and vice versa. So sure as hell doesn't help determining where the enemy is. Yeah, I think I remember this place. Wild carrot flowers. I wonder if we didn't need them for some weird recipe. I think we did. Well, not weird recipe, a good recipe. I don't remember which one. Yeah, one of the Nuka flavors, I think, actually. A really good one, even. I'm not sure I actually have found that recipe yet, but I checked them up earlier. Yeah, only way to get in here is... well, okay. No, not the only way, because I actually read about this. You enter through a sewer down here, I think. Which, funnily enough, we should see. I'm not sure I actually want to try this, but we might try it anyhow. There is a power armor station in oh damn it, in here, there, and the power armor, rather nice power armor. Actually, that's all the pieces except the helmet. Oh damn it! Oh no, chest piece. Oh, okay, still good. XO1, all of them. Oh, potatoes. Yeah, I think we should see if you actually can. As I said, the only thing to Finch Farm, damn it. The only way to get in here is through the basement, essentially. Or you can do like this.
What are you building?
Yes, you can. Yeah. Yep. Exit station. That was a neat little trick, because then you can open this door, of course. So even Preston can get in. Yeah, a neat little trick. Oh, and Preston took the basement way. Oh damn it, that was a rad roach.
You've got this. Just keep your cool.
Yeah, I just wanted to try that out, essentially. I had no business in here, but yeah, it worked. Yeah, that was a neat trick, wasn't it?
Sweet.
3 weight, 2 screws, 2 aluminium. Okay, let's take that wooden spoon. Concrete, yes. Cement, that is. Which everybody knows is not the same thing as concrete. Concrete is, however, something you can do with cement. Yeah, fortifies. Yeah, I need those. That one and that one. Oh, oh. Oh damn it, yeah, yeah. No kidding. Damn it. Sentinel's Raider chest piece. Yeah. I might give it to some of my settlers, although I don't like raider gear in that way, but never mind. We can take a couple of bottles as well now that we have purified water available at our settlement. So, nice. Yeah, no, we don't need that bag of cement. Now the question is, should I take this power armor? It didn't have a fusion core in it. And I'm not carrying a fusion core. So, let's ignore it for the moment. And get moving. Oh, sorry. No, not get moving that much. But a little bit. Towards the town. Yeah, this rings a bell. Yeah, I'm gonna go check her out. Check her out? No, not in that way. No, oh, that was grass, okay. Was it? Yeah, I think it was. No, it might have been a ghoul. Oh, we're still hidden. Bradbird. Yeah, because...
my supply.
Yeah, just carry some stuff for me, will you? Like that one, for example. That wasn't enough. No, I picked up leather chest piece. Shouldn't weigh that much. Metal something. Sturdy metal, right on. Yeah, that one weighs a lot, of course. Yeah, okay, that was essentially what I was looking for. Speaking of Kiddy Kingdom, that's part of dealing with the Kiddy Kingdom dude. And yeah, this place is full of ghouls, so either we deal with them or not. My vote is, if I intend to watch the Alien movie, is not. Preston is drawing all the attention with the power armor. I don't mind. Where are they coming from? There we have one, yeah. Okay, it was a bit tougher to deal with. Apparently. I want to pacify that dude. Oh, never mind then. It was a bit hard with Preston in the way. Okay, now we might have taken care of the most obvious ones anyhow. The most... Oh no. There we go.
Let's do this.
Oh, that sounds like he's behind me. Sorry. There's a new one everywhere. Power armor brings all the boys in the yard. Bing! All the boys in the yard. Well, that last one knew where to hit me at least. should see. It's not that bad. I might attract some disease or stuff. Oh, by the way, I noticed that. Level up. Oh, the magician. Magician, yes, precisely. Gun Fu, yeah. Now we can start taking first level of this one. That could be interesting. Especially in these kinds of circumstances. Although now they kind of showed up one at a time, so I wouldn't have been that useful. But we should see. Might still be more around. Like there, for example. I bet he didn't count on that, or she. Might have been a she. Ah, damn it, you're all over the place. Are you too high level for pacifying? Yeah, you are. Damn it. That's harsh. Too bad for you then. Press them, keep an eye out. Oh, there it was. Speaking of too high level, so yeah, it was too high level.
I'll find you, damn it.
Now you're kind of in the way. Useless pressed. Well, apparently someone injured him at least. Is there a door or something there? Well, I'm not sure now. Probably not. Nope.
We should get going.
Hey, whatever. Well, now we are in the process of clearing this place out anyhow, so I stand behind you. Damn it, you don't have any power armor left, Preston. You need to kind of be a little bit better with your aim. Well, now he has his a two-shot laser musket, or maybe even his ordinary laser musket, I'm not sure. It's not the best, not the quickest of weapons, at least if we put it that way. So,
hey,
go ahead. Okay, this is what I've got.
Which one are you using now? Just out of curiosity, you are not using the two-shot laser musket because you are out of ammo for that one. How much do I have here? Take. And you might as well take 45s. What did you have? Now you have a wounding combat rifle, two shot laser musket, knee capper. Yeah, that's why you actually managed to cap the knee on that ghoul. That's true. Try that one for the moment. I hear you.
Got it.
Oh yeah, the shotgun, but that's almost as dangerous for me as it is for the ghouls. Especially indoors. There's a ghoul in there, so be careful. Maybe not. Just another one of those weird kind of situations. And the postman uniform. That might be suitable for. For my provisioner, if nothing else, just for fun. Perhaps not the best of equipments, but I hear you. Damn it. Sure. Sorry, I shot you in the leg there, but I would prefer if you kept out of the way. Oh, damn it. That was close. The slog is still. No one manages to defend themselves nowadays, it seems. Where are you? There. Up there. Where did he come from? I was up there just this minute, wasn't I? No, apparently not. Well, your power armor isn't in the best condition. Let me tell you that. Damn it, yeah. You're not the most perceptive one, are you? Should have a visual on him, or not, that was the problem. Where did I must have fallen down from the roof or something, probably, or well, he was up on the roof. No, he probably fell down from the roof, yes. That's the thing with being sneaky, is that you don't always trigger the expected things. I have insomnia, was it? Yeah, damn it. Thursday. Peckish. A bit injured. Quite a lot, actually. Sorry. Oh, damn it. Steampack. Purified water. And, well, rad rat steak. One more rad rat steak, properly fed, thank you. gonna miss. Where do they all come from? Well, I mean, this is, as I said, this place is a typical... This is Ghoul Central for real, so yeah, they come from all over the place. But sometimes it feels like they pop up from nowhere. But partially because of my good sneak skill means that I trigger them so late in the process, essentially. Sorry for that sneeze attack, by the way. It wasn't... Well, it's perhaps better, at least now that I don't have the headset on. Okay, yeah, you go have some sleep. Yeah, I got this. Yeah, I should go back home, essentially. Stock up on things and have a sleep, since I'm injured, or ill, I should say, and also since the movie starts in 4 minutes. Well, we cleared out half of it, at least we found the tape that we were looking for. In there are more ghouls. One doesn't really lead anywhere, so no. Well, okay, let's have a look. Oh, there we have one, for example. Oh, it sounded close. Yeah, they literally crawl out of the woodworks, so no wonder that you get surprised now and then. Yeah, probably. Yeah, and Preston's power armor is totally out of shape, so we should go back and get him out of that and eventually fix it, but not now. See if some more... Oh, sorry. See if some more people have showed up. Ammo. Kalmax, well, what do you know? Is this... No. Kind of like how they made the telephone booths look like people in the silhouette. Attract some attention. Well, that's radiation barrels. Isn't this? Try to remember. one of those places that isn't anything in particular, or it's just a place, so to say. You can't even get in there, was it like that? Well, perhaps not. Well, that might be the case. You actually cannot get in here. It's just a fancy house to attract your attention, in a way. Or some kind of basement entrance or something like that, but I don't think so. Oh, a weapon workbench. Well, that's something. Well, let's get out of here. Go back home. Sorry, avoid those. Shouldn't shoot myself to death, that's the biggest issue now. And I switch to this gun. Yeah, whatever. I'm not lacking aluminium. So we got what we was looking for, and yes, we can probably go and clear out that church on occasion, but not now. Let's just get back home in one piece, hopefully. Well, it's not that far. I guess it should be okay. Pop an antibiotic, drink some water, and go to sleep. Load off some stuff, perhaps. And maybe load up on some other stuff occasionally. It needs to reload for a lot when I switch to. Oh. Damn it. I just wanted to get home in one piece, but wasn't that what I just said? Oh, I think it's actually my dude that is shooting from the other place with the plasma weapon. Or no steam packs, you're cheating. Cheating bastard. Oh no, they are fighting over there. So that's gunners, essentially. Oh, damn it. Well, you keep them occupied for a while. I need to take these dudes out. Need a little bit of help from my friend. we'll see how that goes. Someone seems to be in the pool, or sure looks like that. Well, there we have one. Preston, what did I tell you earlier? No, shouldn't have. Oh, damn it. One gun left. No, I wait until everybody else has stopped shooting. That's clever.
I want this one's head.
Are you down there? Yes, you are.
Stop right there.
Okay, don't stop right there then. Totally up to you. Someone else is still hostile around here, and that's not the cat. Cat got your time. Well, ammo we should be able to find at least. No, I totally agree. Damn it, you scared me. Where did that... This is more of kind of the things that I could consider giving to my dudes. Problem is, we are already kind of encumbered. Even more so now. And yes, someone might still be alive in here. Sure are. I hear you. I'm neither deaf, dumb, nor blind. Well, dumb, perhaps. No, not that dumb. Yeah, let's gather a lot of stuff. I should, just in case. Sorry. Just in case. No, we should manage a bit more. Plasma pistol? Not that good. We can make it into something good, I suppose, but let's pick up stuff and let's get some ammo from the operators down there somewhere. I just wanted to go home and sleep. No. That's not how it goes. Well, that one was a bit better at least. Yes, I know. We are totally overencumbered. A good weapon, seemed like at least. Well, now then, can we just get back home? Oh, damn it, more gunners. Now then, yeah, I know I'm carrying too much, way too much. Must be up at 600 or something, or 600, more than that. 700, yeah, I just realized that 530 is my maximum, so. Well, we will just take a couple of hits to the legs, and then we have plenty of decent armor for our settlers and provisioners that we'll hopefully have here soon. just need to load off a lot of stuff. And yeah, I also need to build more beds and somewhere to sleep in general for these poor bastards. Because that's my bed. Don't you go there. Yeah, I want to sleep here. Yeah, look, looky, looky, here we have more people.
Let's trade some things.
Sure.
A pipe pistol. I guess we can find something a little bit better for you. We have a plasma sniper rifle, for example. Fire rate 33. Recoil compensated. Calibrated, powerful operator sniper rifle. That was a long title, at least. Short plasma rifle. Take that one. Take. Postman uniform, but I don't think you can put things on top of that, can you? Never remember. No, I don't think so. Can just try with that one. No, precisely. Too bad. Well, we had something else, didn't we? Yeah, we have military fatigues, for example. We also had gunner flannel shirt and jeans. Take that one. Plasma sniper rifle, then you need some ammo. There we go. And. I didn't have any helmets, as usual. Did I have? Have one military cap, damn it. Take some sunglasses at least. So I recognize you. Now we should see. Chest piece, left arm, left leg. And no clothes at the moment. Well, that wasn't the purpose. There we go. That's better. Left arm, left leg. So nothing on the right side. Didn't I have any heavy? No. Heavy leather are also left. Combat armor, right arm. Right leg. There we go. And baseball cap, that might make no sense at all. Well, be without the hat then for the moment. But you should, before you go anywhere, no, I don't want to. Right one, you should have a supply line to, by the way, Can I? No, I cannot see that map, of course. That's too bad. Where do we want the supply line to? Grey Garden. Probably. That will be okay. Yeah, Grey Garden is most suitable, I think. On the top of my head. There we go. Yay, supply line. So, now we should have all the things we need here, and a bit more. So, apparently I need to build myself a bed. Since this guy has claimed my bed. Dress up. Oh, even more combat armor stuff. So we should improve your situation later on. Weapons. I did pick up weapons, didn't I? We picked up. No, not that one. That one. About it. There we are. So yeah, you go ahead and trade stuff. Coffee cup, desk fan, duct tape, flip lighter.
Look alive.
Just point me to it.
Did you have food on you? Where the hell? Oh. I'm not sure where you picked that up on that, but that's okay. Then the chest piece, I take that one off you. Sentinel's radio chest piece, yeah, that one as well, and that one as well. Sure. Those pieces.
Look alive.
I'm listening.
Yeah. Get out of that.
I'm at your service, General.
I need you to get out of your power armor.
Sure thing.
There we go. Now, let's see. What did we pick up? Leather chest piece. Oh, yeah. So, these ones we can drop as well. That one, and that one, then we picked up some food, we can keep that. I'm gonna park this one. Yeah, I will also clean up in here at some point. Right now it looks kind of cozy, so that's okay. Later, although now we have a trade route, so now I could probably have fixed them immediately, but let's transfer those things over there. They still cost quite a lot to fix, so it might not be the top priority if we put it that way. Transfer fusion core out of there. Fusion core. There we go. Plenty of too much different types of ammo on me. I don't need all of that. Well, currently I do because I wield a bit too many different kinds of weapons, perhaps. But let's build a bed or more. Do we have doors here? No. Ooh, then maybe it's actually... maybe... Wait a minute. Structures. Warehouse. Yes. What do you know? Can actually put indoors. Well, then I just need to think of which type of doors I want to put there. Okay, no doors available there. Or? No. Oh yeah, sorry, we have these types of doors as well. Now we're talking. Nice. Well, that's not what we want. But we might actually want something... Well, we might as well have this kind of... Oh, where were they now and then? Again, they were... Warehouse. Should snap, shouldn't you? Yes, you should. Yeah, that was a bit nicer, actually. So I'll put one here then. Still don't have any windows, but well, I can't get everything. And no garage door either. I guess we can probably... can probably glitch a garage door in here, or a rolling metal door. If we want to, I mean, we can put one there, but then it's probably a gap around there. Might do that eventually, we'll see. Not today. Not now, at least. Because we still need to drink, eat, and repeat. Might as well take some antibiotics. to do? Eat something. And then have a sleep. I could have waited with eating, of course, but that should get us fed. Yeah. Oh, should need a door here as well. Since the garage door is out of order. Hey, you there.
Sure.
Save here then. 7 hours, that should be good. So thank you for tuning in. Turned out okay in the end. Almost cleared out Brad Burton. Well, cleared out the outside of Brad Burton at least. Well rested, and we managed to carry home a lot of other stuff, so yeah. This might turn out okay. Put in a couple of doors, put a couple of beds. The doors will be left open all the time because people don't know how to shut doors. I guess I have to live with that. Someone should be working the food, I hope. Might not have started yet. It's early in the morning. Oh, not that early. Yeah, he's actually working over there. Oh well, you do that. You do you. So yeah, I will probably build a workman's house or something like that. You should see, we have plenty of space. But I couldn't clear out, that was too bad. I mean, could build a house up here, but this is still kind of... No, that's a road, yeah, precisely. You should see, we can build a house here. We can build a house, spread them out a little bit, I think. Some smaller kind of houses. One here, perhaps, which could act as kind of a guard post or something like that. We'll see about that. Yeah, that could be interesting. Because I kind of want to keep the red rocket for myself if I can. Well, if I can, no, people will still be walking around here, but if I can at least have them sleeping somewhere else, then they will not be here as much, if we put it that way. So that would be nice. So speaking of that, we might see, do we have... I mean, there are some kind of prefabs already, but they are kind of tacky. Yeah, no, that's kind of tacky. But a barn, I might smack up a barn. There are some barn prefabs as well. Sorry, this is a warehouse, so... Yeah, that's what, not what I was thinking about, although that one is kind of nice. Actually. But that's still more of a warehouse, so we could have our working stuff there. Yeah, this is a barn prefab. Well, it's kind of okay. Quick and dirty solution. And sure, surely could fit up here. Somewhere. The road there, so either you have a bit that way, but that doesn't really make sense either. So thing is that they sure as hell didn't have, or, well, yeah, they had tractors actually at that earlier, but yeah, could work by just having it there, I guess. Smack it down there just to see the position of it, in a sense. is kind of okay, I should say. Scrap that one. This one is probably possible to raise. That one needs to be scrapped. That one will be put into place, yes. Scrap. Place. Place in a way, at least. Oh, I actually want to snap it there. Okay, well, we'll see about that. In that case, I probably want to rotate this one a little bit. No, not that much. Damn it. That might be better. Yep. Well, no time for this now. I was supposed to see a movie, wasn't I? We should see foundations. Yes, we did have actually some kind of foundations here. Can I squeeze one in underneath? No, you can't. God damn it. Should have done that before. Oh yeah, maybe I can. No. Well then, let me just move this one a bit and see what we can do with the foundation stuff. How low can we go? I don't even know the size of this. Is this just 2x2? It was just 2x2. And why can't I put you here? Hey, what's stopping us? That was annoying. Something invisible. There we can have it. Not there. Is it something sticking up? No, can't see anything. Oh, hate it. Totally doesn't make any sense. Well, that can work anyhow. If we can... Stairs? No, not that kind of stairs. Should see, where do we have? They are kind of in the scaffolding department. Well, I'm not sure. I want that. Can I have a look? No, no, it was that one, okay. Let's see if this one makes any sense at all. Kind of. Oh, it's jumping. Okay, there we go. And you're not snapping either. Well, that's annoying. To say the least, we'll need to have something to snap to in that case. Well, goddammit. They only snap to scaffolding, if I remember it correctly. Just a minute, just a minute. Solve it in this way. Yeah, that's not nice either. Well, that might kind of work. Perhaps, in a way. Still. Not really what I wanted, but okay. That's okay. Yeah, I know. I was supposed to quit 20 minutes ago, half an hour ago. Store. There we go. That should be okay for the moment. Let's give them a door or two, actually. You're not that evil. You might actually get the broken door. Nah. You know. Although all the windows are broken, but don't have to be evil with them more than necessary. Now then, well, I better save them if I did all of that anyhow. So, now, time to go to bed. Oh yeah, provisioner. Nice. Well, signing off from new Red Rocket, kind of. New and improved. Sorry, that doesn't work. Try to change the camera perspective, but not in a settlement. So yeah, see you later tomorrow, or later today to be fair, because it just turned midnight. We are now getting our new and improved farm going here, and provisioner working, so we can build pretty much what we want here. Including a fusion reactor or something like that. We won't need that much power, but sure, we can build something decent at least, and also protect it a bit and these kind of things. So yeah, we'll get going a little bit with this. Perhaps fix a door, garage door and these kinds of things. We'll see how that works out. That kind of thing I might do off stream, fiddling with glitching things into place and these kinds of things. So, yep. Signing off. Thank you for today. Nighty night. Yeah, sure. Sorry. Need to actually.